Hello everyone, welcome to another video. I am Michael, and I finally got Hello Neighbor to work. Finally, so I can play it for you. We'll split up into parts. Today we're doing part one of chapter one, because I don't know how long these videos are going to be. But though, if you enjoy, please like it and subscribe. Check out the YouTubers DragonMaster556600 and Foxman82, thank you. I hope you can see the screen. I don't got the best plan of camera views here. And that does not look like a kid. So I'm just kind of trying to solve as fast as possible. But sometimes he guards you from getting into his lawn, so it's hard sometimes. This game is also very stressful. But I play it anyways. I'm making sure you can see that screen. It's okay if I move that screen a little bit. Now that, can you see it better? Okay. I hope you can see things before though. Otherwise that'd be huge, Ruckus. I see that hole in the roof. Man, you gotta fix your house. Nobody in this neighborhood has a hole in the roof. Or maybe it's misleading you. Basically telling you that you need to go through it. You're not gonna do this to me, are you? Yep, he did it to me. Really? You're gonna do this to me, game. Thank you. Yes. Going well. Come on. Yep. Smash the window. Grab this painting. Block the stairs. He can't come through. Okay. Okay, good. Take this. Go through here. Go through the window. Run for your life! That's one thing you should do. There. Oh, yeah. Okay. Grab a trash can. This lockpick right here. Please tell me he's listening to TV. grab that wrench. Why can't I look through this keyhole? I'm just gonna do that. And run as fast as you can. Because now they're not catching him. I'm gonna stay here just in case. He's not showing up. He's not showing up. Yep, he's showing up. Let's go up. Come on, let's run. Run. Go down in here. Okay. Take this. Take this chair. Why is some music playing? Yeah, we made it. Okay. Only 7 minutes? We could go for a little more run here. Hope that we can get past chapter one. Sorry, that was me getting up from the sofa. Okay, please loading stop. This video is gonna be forever. Okay, great, okay. Normal basement, right? No, actually not. Boom. This guy kidnaps children. Throw that right there. No one needs that. Okay, leave the power on. If I remember how to do this correctly. This. Take this. Go through there. Okay. So this is the basement of his house. Okay, that's. Okay, I think that's it. Back to here. All right, here. Put that down. Okay, now I need to turn off the power. Flashlight in here. Okay, need to turn that off. Okay. So now that that's done, open up this and go through. Ooh, ending sequence. We need to run! Oh. Oh. Okay, you need to run. As fast as you can. Oh no, the door's locked. Why is the door locked? Ugh. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so he's caught us. That's good to know. Now what happens? Oh yeah, sorry about my mom talking over there. My grandma's over. So what happens next? Please just tell me. Now I'm kind of deeply sorry that my mom's talking over there. If she's been talking this whole time. Oh, so he's caught us prisoner, huh? Huh. That's an uncomfortable place to sleep. Okay, well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and subscribe. And check out the YouTubers I told you at the beginning. I think you'll like this game a lot. And I will move on to Act 2. I'll move on to Act 2 if you'd like it. So thank you guys so much. And I'll see you tomorrow. Mm-hmm.